construction funds which are used in Python languages for arithmetic calculations. There are 7 types of operators. First one is arithmetic operator, comparison operator, assignment operator, logical operators, equation operator, membership operator, and identity operator. Today I am going to explain about arithmetic operator, comparison operator, logical operator. First, I discuss about arithmetic operators. Arithmetic operators are the operators which are used in our mathematical operations. They are addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, lower division, modulation, and exponentiation. Let's consider a equals to 10 and b equals to 5. A plus b equals to 10 plus 5, that equals to 15. A minus b equals to 10 minus 5, that equals to 5. A star 3 is equals to 10 star 5, that equals to 15. A divided by 3 equals to 10 divided by 5, that equals to 15. A lower division b equals to 10. Here we have to check. In this flow division, we doesn't consider the decimal values one and one. For example, here in floor division we have to look at the, all the decimal values and we have to consider the only integer value what we have got. So here the floor division is 2 and module division. In module division we have to consider the remainder. So here the remainder is 0. Next, exponentiation is that equals to 10 million, 10 million, 10 million, that equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And these are the arithmetic operators which is done by using a equals to 10 and b equals to 5. Second operator is comparison operator. This operator we use to mention the relation between the two operands. The comparison operators are equals to, not equals to, greater than, less than, greater than or equals to, less than or equals to. Let's discuss a program of comparison operators. Here, A is assigned to 10 and that is assigned to B. If A is less than B, print B is greater. And if A is greater than B, print A is greater. Else, print the both are equal. Here, the comparison operators are used. Less than, greater than, that's it. And here the output is B is greater. Logical operators. Logical operators are performed to check the conditional operators are true or false. There are three types: logical AND, logical OR, logical not. It is very simple. And this
otherwise false. In logical OR, if the both cases are false, then we get false. In other cases, we get true. And the logical NOT is, if the answer is true, then we get answer is false. If the answer is false, then we get true. Let us discuss one problem on logical operators. Here, one is assigned to A and one is assigned to B. The logical operators is performed in this problem is here what is true, because A equals to 1 and B equals to 1, so 1 and 1 are true.